And COVID-19 cases continue to climb nationwide, also here in Nevada. There's the current positivity rate. Doctors warning the month ahead will bring another wave of the deadly disease, and our state is certainly no exception. The Southern Nevada Health District reported 15 new cases in Clark County yesterday. Our total sits at well over 97,000 cases in the county since the pandemic began.